ungrateful jerk. We hoofed our hearts out for him with no rehearsal.
I say Burns owes us a party. Let's have one right now. With his wine.
I don't know. Technically, this is trespassing.
What's the worst thing you could do? Hey, laddie, you care for some Chateau Labandon Saint-Emilion?
That's a regular-sized bottle. I'm drinking Jeroboam's.
I'm pounding Melchizedek's.
Homer, that's a $60,000 bottle.
Woohoo! I'm drinking my celery!
Yeah, but don't some of that go to income tax?
Yeah, you're right. The government taking my hard-earned stolen wine and spending it on that no-good floor.
I hear that.
Smithers, sound the alarm. Summon the Shire Reeve. Wake the beadle.
Okay, left hand, Rembrandt.
All right, step away from the old masters and kick them over here. Come on.
Oh, wait a minute, Chief. This is the concert by Vermeer.
Huh?
Which was stolen in 1990 from Boston's Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum.
So, Burns, do you want to explain how this miracle of measure and harmony got into your collection?
Well, you see, it's just... Is it a crime to want nice things and then to steal them from a public museum where any gum-chewing monkey in a Tufts University jacket can gawk at them? I think not.
Cuff him, Lou.
The entire town turned out to jeer me. Me, whose velvet breaches their lizard lips and so often joylessly smooched.
Get your throwing stuff. Turn a protest into a riot.
How much for a tomato?
Fresh is a dollar, rotten's $2.
Son, do you really need the rotten? I mean, it's not like you're actually gonna hit them. Oh, since it's your birthday.
Mom, I'm gonna go hurl rotten fruit.
No one in this family is hurling rotten anything at anyone. And just what might that be?
This is my lunch.
Really? Okay, eat your lunch.
But...
You said it's your lunch. Eat it.
Eat my lunch?
Yes, enjoy.
Okay, I will.
Bon appetit.
They continued for some time in this vein, until...
You don't think I'm going to?
I don't see any chewing.
Okay.
Not air bites, real bites.
Oh.
Where are you going?
Shopping. Every time this town riots, the malls are deserted.